So the question of Xbox One VR, how to VR any Xbox One game using your ancient Oculus Rift DK2 soon to be replaced by a CV1. Thank you, Mr. Luckey, Mr. Carmack. How do we do this? Well, we have an SD180 that we don't really need, which I'm just showing you what a 100-inch future Rift might look like, 100-gram Rift even. So we're playing that directly connected to the Xbox One. We have Google Glass just for showing off, a few trinkets, and the key is a Windows 10 PC, which lets us stream any Xbox One game. On that PC, we also have virtual desktop running, which is running the game now. You'll see Halo ODST, the first example of Xbox One 2 Oculus Rift VR. And I can add head tracking in a few seconds if I need to. I can also play any Xbox One game this way. So this is how we do Xbox One 2 Windows 10 2 Oculus Rift. It can be cloud VR if you want. And right, so that's how simple it is. As simple it always was. See you guys at Gamescom. Thanks for watching. This is Game Vader signing off and getting ready to pack my stuff up. Get to Germany. So see you at the game show, Palmer. And Mr. Carmack, hopefully. Remember, people, you can VR anything with anything, pretty much anywhere. Which is what I tend to do. So you don't need one of these. This is just showing off. Just get your ancient, soon to be replaced Rift by CV1. Dust it off. Connect it to Windows 10 PC. Stream through the Xbox One app. Have the virtual desktop thing running. And that is just one method of Xbox One VR, which I'll be discussing at Gamescom with the Xbox. Massive. Okay, and I did promise you at E3 I would show you how to VR any Xbox One game using Oculus Rift. And remember, this is with the Rift. We can also do this wirelessly with Google Cardboard or with Zeiss VR1 or any other HMD. Just give me time and I'll show you. So see you guys at the show, and thanks for watching again.